This is Brian Pillman Jr., and you're watching the Jammin' Music Man right here on YouTube.
What's up, guys? It's me, Jammin' Music Man, and welcome to my special new video. And in this video, we're turning back the hands of time. We're going back to 2016, to the night AJ Styles came to WrestleMania. And in this video, you're going to see AJ Styles teaming up with Doc Gallows. That's right, the Bullet Club in the house, taking on Jimmy Rave and Sal Rinaldo at WrestleMania. Now, this match did air in a previous video of mine. I'll put a link in the description box. If you want to check out the whole show from this night, you get, of course, Doc Gallows, I believe Glacier's in that video, Amber O'Neil. Like I said, link will be in the description box if you want to check it out. Now, this match took place on January 8th, 2016. So this was just a few days after his match with Shinsuke Nakamura at Wrestle Kingdom. And this was just a few weeks before he made his debut at the Royal Rumble. So this is a pretty cherished event for me right here, and I'm sharing it with you guys. So enough of the talk, let's go back to 2016 to witness the night AJ Styles came to WrestleMania, and I'll see you at the end of the match. See ya.
Get the ring, Sal! Oh, I know Jimmy won. Jimmy
won. Jimmy won. I got
you. All right.
AJ, you ain't going to do it.
Come on, cover him!
2-4-4.
Enjoyed that match, be sure to give this video a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, of course, and I'll put a link to my Twitter and my Instagram in the description box below, so go follow me on those sites. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for always watching. Thank you for the support. I'm Jammin' Music Man, and I will see you guys next time.